Hi guys, so today where am I? Today is 3rd of April. Now is 3:15. In about 45 minutes time, we will have an announcement from our PM. I think everyone is a bit tense right now, including myself. But I'm now at this Big Hill Community Center. They have this social service office where they have this temporary relief fund that is giving out to each individual $500. So I'm here to apply for myself. Okay, I have the forms. I'm gonna fill it up, and then we will just want to show everyone here how it can be done. All right, so let's follow me. Come. So today at Pet Kill here, it's not a lot of people lah, but an area where we can sit down and fill up the form. Because we have some sources like some people who have tried to apply for rate, and then the criteria varies here a little bit there in terms of payslip, whether CPF, whether what kind of documents to provide, right? We're not that sure ourselves. I'm just here to try it out. The application, right, I would strongly encourage and advise our viewers, whoever is looking at this, watching this video, there are some documents that's required. As much as possible, if you can, bring the relevant documents like indicating you're unemployed or retrenched, you have contract termination, that sort of documentation will be good, will be helpful. If not, then some kind of income slip or income document or documentation that can show there is a 30% loss in income. I mean, as much as possible, you can prove it, you can show it, bring it along. If you don't have these documents and if you still feel that you need this relief, I think it makes sense to just come down and check with these guys as well. Yeah, at Pekyo, at this hour, it's really not many people. I'm not sure. We didn't want to come too late later on in case it's going to get really crowded. I've heard of places that has like 40 over people in the queue, and the SSOs, right, they are all over Singapore. The social servicing officers, they are all over Singapore, from Boon Lay to Tampines to Bedok to Punggol to Serangoon to Woodlands. You won't have a difficult time finding one for sure, but I would think that now the heartlands, the HDB areas are even more crowded than the town area, than CBD. You know, because most people are working from home at this point of time. So, bring the documents that you have. But if not, I say again, if you really find that you can use this relief, do visit, check with us, PM us if you need to find out more of where are the SSOs. This is our first stop. Later, maybe we'll go to another place and check out the situation, right? Come. We do have one point we need to point out, advise our viewers, right? Okay, because we do have some sources saying that there is an immediate receipt of this $500. We want to just say that my experience, no such thing, okay? There's no immediate on the spot payout. Okay, they will take 2 to 3 processing days to assess whether your case is successful or not. So do take note, don't expect an immediate cash payout when you come to SSO or CCs whatsoever, okay?
Okay, if this application is successful, right? Paynow.
Paynow preferred.
Paynow, they have the mobile app.
Yes, with that number. But this one is how long will know the application?
3 working days, 1 week. How fast they submit this application, because we've got a lot also.
Oh, then they have the...
They will inform.
Okay. So until then, they know can or not.
Let them, yes.
Okay, can. Thank you. I just done the application. So actually, the process is quite quick, quite fast. And you just have to bring down your IC. Definitely, you need an IC. And then they will have printed out forms for you to fill up. So pretty easy, fast, free. Very short queue today, also at this time. Well, there was a quick Q&A probably about 2-3 minutes, yeah.
Okay.
So I also shared like genuinely, okay, exactly how the situation have been affecting my own work. Give your own situation as clear as possible, lah. But this is just the application, right? Just take note, this is just the application. There will still be a assessment of like 2 to 3 days where they will see whether you are still eligible. And the very amazing thing is, if you are eligible, if you're successful, they can pay now directly to your mobile phone. Again, great effort by our leaders and in this initiative, lah. So we are going probably to another few places to see the queue or the situation, but there are a lot of other SSOs. Try to find other places that you can go to send your application in person. Alright, so let's go on to the next place. Now we have come to Jalan Besar. This is the other social service office. Actually, it's a community center, lah. Jalan Besar Community Center at 69 Jericho Road. We can see there is actually more people than the previous place we went to, right? Just collected your $500 check.
Yes, sir.
So, when do you apply it?
Actually, yesterday I come to here. Then today morning he called me. It's very painful. My name, my ID number, everything.
Okay, okay.
So before you call me,
Okay. So yesterday, around what time you come and apply?
Around is 11 o'clock.
11 a.m.
to 11 a.m.
morning. Okay, what documentation do you provide them or they ask you?
Yeah, I've been just bring our IC.
I see.
Then I am the private
hire
driver.
Okay.
So I will show you my license.
Send
the real application form. Just call for that. Then any verification, you just call me.
Okay. If you need more information, then call
me. Yeah, just call me.
Okay. So, congratulations to you and you. Stay safe and healthy, lah.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you, Singapore. Thank you, Singapore. First.
Okay. Good.
Yeah.
Okay. Next, now we saw this gentleman who collected a check. So again, to verify with him, we actually talked to him just now, right? That it wasn't on the spot. It's not collection on the spot. He actually applied yesterday, so it's still very fast. Yesterday, he applied around 11 a.m. So he got a call like today, and he came down to collect the check, lah. So congrats to him, and again, good effort. We just got news from our PM that things will get more tightened from here. Probably share that in another video, but here we just want to show you that a lot of our frontline workers are helping and working hard to check temperature, to go through everyone's situation, lah. But after all, this place is more crowded, it's close to Jalan Besar, in fact close to Lavender MRT, so there's more people coming here to queue up and apply this. So if you haven't, and if you are still not sure, you can PM us, you can comment, chat with us how to go about doing it. Okay, it's really not that difficult. You just have to perhaps find a free time that has lesser people, so we can also protect ourselves even more, right? Compared to like Heartlands, now I presume there's a lot more people there. And then I'll see you in the next video. Alright?